In this video, we are going to study how to add captions for tables and images. We'll also study how to create cross references for tables and images. As shown in this example, every table has a table caption. For example, here table caption is table 1.1 followed by colon and then the title of the table. Table 1.1 indicates that this is the first table of chapter number 1. The first table of chapter number 2 will have the caption table 2.1. And then as shown here, this caption 1.1 is referred in the paragraph text. In the same way, every figure will have caption. The figure caption is placed below the figure, whereas the table caption is placed, as shown here, above the table. So, figure caption will have format again in this way, figure 1.1. It indicates that this is the first figure of chapter number 1. And it has again the cross reference in the paragraph text. So, first, let us create a style for these captions. Okay. So, the caption should be Times New Roman, it should have a font size of 12, it should be bold and it should be center aligned and there should not be any indentation. So, first, let us create the style. In our earlier video, we have created heading 1, heading 2 and heading 3 styles. Now, we have to select then heading 4. Okay, right click it, select modify, select font, font should be Times New Roman, okay, font size is 12, let us make it bold, font color should be automatic or black, click OK, then select paragraph. Now the alignment is justified. We want the caption to be center aligned. Then first line indentation should not be there. So let us select none. Before spacing should be 0. Line spacing depending upon the requirement you can change it. Okay, you can change it to 1 line spacing or 1.5 line spacing. Okay, let it be 1.5. Then let us create shortcut key for this style. Okay, I am pressing Ctrl 4 on numpad. Click to assign, close it, okay. Now let us insert one table here. Select insert. Okay, let this be the table. And then in order to add the caption, right click the table and select insert caption. Then select numbering and then be sure that there is check mark for include chapter number. Okay, chapter number will be taken from heading number 1 and from use separator select period, click OK and then add colon and then write table title. Then click OK. Now select it and then press Ctrl 4. So in this way we have added caption to table. Now let us create a cross reference. Let us select references. Then select cross reference. And from reference type, select table. And then we don't want entire caption. We want only label and number. Okay, so select it and click to insert. Close. So in this way, here we have inserted the cross reference for this particular table. Now let us add another table just in heading 1. Again repeat the same procedure. To add the caption, right click the table, select insert caption, and then select the label and press Ctrl 4. Now here you can see that table number is automatically changed. Now here also let us add cross reference. Again select references, select cross reference. And again we want only label and number and select this 2.1, okay, and insert. Now here you will see that here table 2.1 is there and here also table 2.1 is here, okay, but actually this has reference to table 2.2, okay, so this field has not yet been updated, okay, so right click here and select update field. But suppose there are many tables, okay, then we don't need to select each and every reference and then right click and then select update field, okay, we have to just press Ctrl A to select all the text and then press F9, that will update all the fields. Now let us add image. And select insert caption. And from label select figure, and the position of this label should be below the figure, okay, so it should be below the selected item. From numbering select include chapter number, so from heading number 1, okay, chapter number 1 will be derived. From youth separator select period, click OK. And then you can add figure title. Then select it and then press Ctrl 4. So you can refer this particular figure in the text. Select references, select cross reference, and from reference type select figure. We don't want entire caption, we want only label and number. Select label and number, and then click to insert, close. So in this way we have created cross reference for this particular figure. So in this way, in this video, we have studied how to create labels and how to create cross references for tables and images.